Two terrorists were shot dead in an encounter with the security forces in Anantnag district today. A cordon search operation was launched in the Kachwal forest area of Kukatnag. DGP Dilbagh Singh said Zakir Musa's killing is the death of Caliphate idea. He said the group members of Zakir Musa were already eliminated. DGP said less number of locals are now joining terrorism. Terrorist shot dead a civilian in Handwara and Kupwara district last evening. 39-year-old Abdul Majid was shot at outside his home. NC Provincial President Devinder Rana said BJP has consistently failed Jammu and the party will never give Hindu CM in the state. He said NC will repeat 1996 clean sweep in the forthcoming state assembly elections. Gandhinagar police has recovered stolen jewellery of 35 tolas worth Rs 11 lakhs. The police have arrested three accused in this connection. Webcam equipped e-buses services will start soon for Araspura, Akhnoor and in the periphery of Jammu city.
This is all today we have in this bulletin. For latest news and updates, do subscribe Excelsior News.